simplest of all love songs. I want to bring to you. So I'll let my words be few. Jesus, I am so.
It's been a great day, sunny, beautiful. We haven't found any sheds today, but that's all right. Like when we go deer hunting, we talk about it's not the deer that we're after. It's being with each other, being out in the wilderness with God. It is so important to feel refreshed, I think, through the outdoors, and that's part of what we're doing. Anytime you go fishing or hunting, it's not so much about what you're going to catch. It's the experience of going with your friends. If you look around here, if you take time to think about it, it really is a connection with God. For me also, when I go hiking in the mountains, it's just amazing. And here it's the same thing. We didn't find any sheds, but it's been a blast. We're here in the country. Hardly a car goes by, and the animals are out. So when you're out hiking and having a good time, it's a spiritual experience all in itself. So it's been a good time. It's been fun hanging out with friends. So a little bit more to go, and we'll see if we can't catch some sheds on the next hill over. Jesus,